Well, welcome back to my channel. I am, of course, Ferrari King, and welcome back to the greatest channel on YouTube. Well, we're playing some more Dark Souls, and this time we're going to do a little something different. A Dark Knight that gave us a little trouble. Hopefully we'll beat his ass. And the word is hopeful. Probably not. You'll know if I put this up or not. If you see this, if you're watching this, that means we beat him. Seriously, dude, you thought you had a chance. Not against this sword, bitch. Hey, you don't do that. I hate when y'all do that stuff. Just fight like a... Yeah, that's how you're supposed to do it. Just... Man. Not there, you idiot. Stop. Don't bomb me. Don't go back with him. Let him die. Good job. Good. What the hell? What was that about, bitch? What the hell did he do that for? I could do something to him. Whoa. Dang. Glad I came back for that. Shouldn't be anything hard that will kill her ass, but you never know. Jeez, I hate it when these bastards do that crap. Where's one of those stupid yokais and Neo? Oh man, those things beat your ass real good. That was uncalled for. Night that we didn't get past because it was hard as hell. Probably would never get past these knights without this weapon. Whoa. What am I doing wrong? It's been a while actually since I came out this way. Amazing, isn't it? Right back at you, bitch. What the heck? Go! Got to kill you. Now let's go to this shrine because we do not want to die and then have to come all the way back. What the heck? I hit that button twice. She's not hollow, so we don't gotta worry about that. First there's you. Little a-hole. Oops. Oh, I don't know why I even bother with that stuff. Come on up here. Come on, foot. He'll jump the whole distance of the stairs. But not that time. Hey. Go, run, baby girl, run! Stop. Run, baby, run, Forrest. Gotta do better than that, A-Cup. I don't have to get too excited because it's going to die anyways eventually. I was hell. I was in the IRS and work for the moment. Shoot, I hate these guys. Too many of them. You can't just dang it. Separate them because this bomb guy, he's the first one that's going to come. gotta get you because you try to shoot people with an arrow because you're a jackass. Shoot. Oh, come on, lady. Good job. Almost there. There you are. Separate you guys because we don't want to do all three of y'all at the same time. That's just four of them. Shoot. I've never had that happen before. Shoot. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We could have got him, actually. Come on, Juki. Go, run, you idiot. There's the jackass screwing us over for some reason. Why is he there, anyway? Thanks for the firebomb. How many health do we have? I think he already joined us. This is a black knight, so I think he might be harder than the other knights. But still, we might be able to beat him. I don't know. I am a noob. There's something that he's guarding that we want. Shh. No one's behind you. No one's behind you. Go! One, Forrest. No, before I hit you! Damn it! I hate it when you do that crap, lady. Like night sword, yeah. I hate it when you do that. Man, just aim and fight the person that wants you to fight. Stop hitting everywhere. There's another one, but I don't know if I'm kind of nervous about fighting him now because she's kind of, you know, scary. Blue Tearstone Ring, whatever that does, I don't know. Black Knight. Where's that Black Knight sword? 220. I don't know if we can hold it yet. Probably not. We'll do it later. One more. Probably should not do this. Crap. You should already came here for your death, late dude. Stop. Yeah, leave him out. So just in case you can't beat him, you don't gotta come all the way over here. Where is he at? He disappeared. That'd be nice. No, I won't complain about him disappearing. There's no way he disappeared, though. If he kept chasing my... There he is. Bad news is that for all I know is I'm... I think we may have went too far up. Nope, we didn't. Shoot. This is fine. Move! Back! Oh! Shoot! We're not fighting them. Go! Run! Move! But we don't have to far back to go. From what I've seen, we're not fighting him. We don't have to fight that dude. He'll tear into our ass. Okay, we're going to get the thing back though because we don't want to let that go. I don't need it. I wonder if I want to. Come on, jeez, come on, hurry up, faster, you. Finally, you run faster. We all day for you. You can sometimes Call of Duty your way all the way over there. Come on, Dookie, come up here. I'm not gonna hurt you, I'm just gonna kill you. Well, run! No. Jeez, run! Run, Forrest, run! Don't need it. Too bad you can't turn it down. They know. It's July, so I need to check soon the next Far Cry thing comes out. Stupid ass, I just came up here without even thinking. But where's the other guy? There's a guy that sometimes he'll jump down and nail our assholes. That guy is harder than any of the bosses we fought. Dang. But people have beaten him though. Not me. Noobs like me don't beat creatures like that. Oh no, not two of them. Okay, we get it. It hurts your vagina. Glad I didn't, you know, fight him downstairs. Now we can easily get our thing back. Of course, he might be waiting for us. Sometimes he does that. Let's go up here real quick, see if that green lizard guy is going to be up here. Sometimes he is, sometimes he's not, they say. I haven't seen him yet. What the heck was that sound? Well, we have enough time, enough to level up. What the hell? Did y'all see that? I have no idea what that was about. But we didn't just lose something because of... Oh, what does it matter? Let's go back to our shrine. We'll deal with that bastard, the other bastard later. Is there someone chasing us? That's what it sounded like. Let's level up, make her a little bit stronger. Well, vitality is always good, but we don't have enough. Well, let's kill one more thing and then get enough for vitality. Looks like that's all we have to do. Kill one more just in case, because I don't know. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share and watch my other videos. Don't forget to check the description for a link to my website where I saw ebooks for 99 cents. We're not going to, we did what we want. We're going to go down to the other area later. And of course, pillage the rest of this area. Thanks for watching. And of course, through the undead asylum. Maybe today, maybe not. I don't know.